Hello, good evening, and welcome. I am Sefi Yatu, and we are live at Roots FM Studios with the one and only Jelani.
Hello, brother.
Hi, Sophia.
How you doing?
Thanks for having me today.
Good. Jelani is just coming back from his travels in New York, where he's been spreading his message and his inspiration and his expressions with the people in America. So do you want to tell us a little bit about what you've been doing in New York?
Well, good call for a show. That's Jam Fest.
Okay.
It was nice working at that show because Spice was there, Sprague Benz.
Wonderful.
And Determine. A lot of a good artists was there.
Mm-hmm.
But I must say that show drew out a different side of Jelani too, because when I realized my work a show with Spice, who are one of the artists, female artists right now, and
sure.
Sprague Benz,
mm-hmm.
And I said, no, Jelani, I forgot to turn up this
mm-hmm.
couple notches. You see me?
Mm-hmm.
Well, from like about 90% of the audience, tell them, say, Jelani, okay. You are the person for the show, so.
Wow.
Leave that to the audience still.
Okay. Well, I mean, what that tells me is that you are already of the root. Because, as you said, Spice is one of the hottest dancer, female artists right now, and Sprague Benz is a legend.
Yeah.
And you alongside them means you're only going to complete your legacy too, right?
Trust me.
And your hat too, right? Alright. So is there anything else that's coming up in the pipeline for Jelani?
Well, there's a few shows right now where we're not fully confirmed them show there yet.
Mm-hmm.
Because Jelani moved when the producer and the road manager said Jelani moved.
Oh. Alright.
So me not really have the call with that.
Right.
Once them say Jelani move, Jelani move.
And everything.
Yeah.
Advertise and everything.
Yeah.
So alright, so you can tell the people then where we can find you then. Where can we find Jelani? How can we tap into Jelani and find out what's going on?
Well.
Social media.
Social media, you can get to it. DJ Slick. Music News.
Mm-hmm.
And you can get to Jelani as well as Jelani at gmail.com. You can get to me, Naya Bless Music at gmail.com.
Mm-hmm.
So as long as you tap into any one of them connections, Jelani, it's true.
It's been a pleasure having you today at the studio. And it's nice to always have fellow artists coming back to home, to the roots, after you've gone out there into the world, and you know. So thank you for coming today, brother, and we wish you all the best in your travels.
Well, good. Thank you, sir.